I am so excited. We just got a shipment of new lithium batteries, and not just any lithium batteries. These are top of the line, and I cannot wait to get them on our Hatteras Motor Yacht. One look in your eyes and I find it. When you leave in my mind, I rewind it. When you got it this good, you don't fight it. Check these babies out. These are 460 amp lithium batteries from Epoch. And they are going to make a fantastic addition to our boat. Now, the list of features on these batteries is incredible, but I want to focus on a few that I think are really important for boat owners like me and, well, anyone in a marine environment. If you're a fan of our channel, you probably remember that about 5 years ago, we added a lithium battery and inverter system to our boat. Now, back then, the cost of lithium batteries was sky high. So we ended up purchasing some used batteries from medical equipment. And a little while later, we added a couple more budget batteries to the system. Now we connected all of these batteries to a Victron inverter, which worked well. We had them wired up for 24 volts and it gave us about 5 kilowatts of power, which is enough to run our 110 volt systems for about 5 to 8 hours, depending on how many times Lynn made coffee that day. It was a nice setup, but it wasn't ideal. Now when we're at anchor, we like to run our air conditioning at night, so we turn the generator on. And then in the morning when we wake up, we turn the generator off and switch back over to the lithium system. Now the lithium batteries would power our boat, you know, 5 to 8 hours, but it would run out of power somewhere in the middle of the afternoon, and then we'd have to fire up the generator again. What we really needed was to double our lithium capacity so that we could run our inverter for 16 hours. So we started doing our research, and that's what led us to Epoch batteries. I first found out about Epoch batteries through Will Prowse. Now he's kind of a guru when it comes to lithium batteries and solar and all that type of stuff. And he's got a website, I think it's called DIY Solar. And he puts out YouTube videos, and he did one on these Epoch batteries. And he gets very in-depth with it. He rips the darn things apart and tests and all that. And he was so impressed with these batteries that he actually added them to his own setup. Okay, so let's talk about what matters most to us about these batteries. The first thing is the BMS system. Our first set of batteries, the used ones from the medical equipment, they didn't even have a BMS system, which is a battery management system, by the way. And then the second set of batteries we had it, but it was not very sophisticated. The new Epoch batteries have a very modern BMS system, which does all the, well, basically everything you can think of. It monitors the voltage in and the charge in, the voltage out. It monitors the temperature. It has automatic shutoffs for cold, heat, all that type of stuff. And it also has internal cell balancing, which was important to me because I just am not going to do that. I couldn't do it with the other batteries, and I'm just not going to take the time to do it. So the fact that this has internal cell balancing was very important to me. Another really cool feature about the BMS on this battery is there is a connector over here, and that enables it to connect directly to our Victron inverter, so we can use the Victron Servo GX to monitor the battery as well. Another cool thing that the BMS does and the battery comes with is this is a remote voltage meter. It enables you to just hook this up so that I'm going to put it on the lower helm. That way when I'm walking past the lower helm, I have other gauges there too for our other batteries and our solar panels and things like that. And just that way at a glance, I can just look over and say, yep, the voltage is good or it's bad. And that way I won't have to always be, you know, pulling up the app or going to the helm and looking at my tablets or anything like that. So this is a pretty cool feature. It also comes with, well, there's an on-off switch on this battery. Which would be handy if you're doing work and you need to move some wires and you can just turn it off and not worry about having to disconnect. Now there's also a remote on-off switch, so you can make this, I don't know, I don't think I'm going to use it, but it's cool. It might be handy for some people, but I don't think it's going to have much use for us. Another really cool thing about this battery's BMS is it's Bluetooth. So there is an app that Epoch gives you. And it's a really cool app. It allows you to monitor the battery, and you can monitor the discharge rate and the charge rate and the cell balancing and all the other things that you need to monitor. And it's right on an app that you can use on your phone or your tablets. And I really like the app a lot. In fact, I like it more than I like the Victron Servo GX app. So I have a funny feeling I'm going to be using the app that comes with this battery more than the other. But in either case, now I have two ways to monitor everything on my phones and tablets and up on the bridge. Now, the battery itself, the structure here, this is built like a brick house. This thing is solid. It is waterproof. It's IR67 rated, which is great for marine environments. Now, it's not a huge deal for us because we're putting the batteries down in our generator room, And if we get water in the generator room, they get some of these batteries. I got bigger problems than the batteries. But for those of you who keep your batteries in places that can get wet, that is a really good feature. Another thing we really like about the build on these batteries is the footprint. As you can see, they're taller than most batteries. This enables the footprint on a 460 amp hour battery to be the same size as an 8D battery. If we replace this with what we have now, which are just 12 volt 100 amp batteries, we would need almost five of them, which would take up more than double the footprint. Now, a few years back, we replaced all our 8D batteries with golf cart batteries, and they were half the size, so that freed up two battery boxes for us. We can put two of these in a single battery box, and in just that small space, we'll get over 10 kilowatts of power. And if I had to do that with the same 12 volt 100 amp batteries, it would take almost, well, four times the space probably. I just wouldn't have the space. So this is a really cool feature for us and one of the reasons we chose Epoch. If you don't have battery boxes or you want to set it up differently, you can also see there's little screw holes along the side on both of this. So you can get brackets. They sell brackets and you can make your own brackets to mount them however you want. I think that's a good feature and I think a lot of people will like that. But for us, they're going right into our battery boxes. Another thing that's really important for us is these have very high charge and discharge rates. And the reason that's important to us is we plan to add a high power or high amperage generator to our boat sometime soon. Right now we are tapping into our alternator using a solar charger to control the voltage coming out of it, and we're using that to charge the lithium batteries while underway. Now the problem with that is our current batteries can only accept up to 50 amps of charge. These can accept up to 230 amps of charge. So they're perfectly suited for us when we add the high amperage alternators. And that's what we'd really like to do, because right now we're only able to draw about 25 amps off our current alternators to charge the lithiums while underway. If we add one of these 200 amp alternators, we'll be able to charge these things up really quick, and these can handle that kind of charge. Another thing we appreciate about the Epoch batteries is that they're made here in America by a veteran-owned company, and they come with an 11-year warranty, which is cool. I know what you're thinking. These things must be expensive, right? They're not. They're surprisingly affordable. When you consider all the features, you can't beat the price, especially if you don't already have a battery monitoring system, say like the Servo GX or a Shunt, which will set you back hundreds of dollars each. Well, this 460 amp battery costs $1,799, which comes out to about 30 cents a watt. That's less than half the cost of other major battery brands. And those battery brands don't have half the features that this does. Now, if you are on a budget though, they have what's called their essential battery line, which is the same 460 amp battery, is only $12.99, which comes out to about 24 cents a watt. It has most of the same features. I think this one's the one to get for marine environments though, just because it's waterproof and, well, we like everything about it. But if you are on a budget, you can get the $12.99 model. Now, for full disclosure, Epoch is sponsoring us, so we did get a pretty good deal on these batteries. But I can tell you what, if they weren't sponsoring us, these are the batteries we're buying anyway. Now, if you're a fan of our channel, you probably know that we don't take sponsorships. We get a lot of people who ask us to sponsor their products, but we turn them down. In fact, right now, the only other company that we are doing a sponsorship with is Mantis Marine. And that's because we absolutely love their products. So we're not attaching our name to anything unless we really love it. We like these batteries, and so that's why we volunteered to do a sponsorship with them. Now, this video is just part one. In a couple of weeks, Lynn and I are going to return to our boat and we're going to install the batteries. And I'm going to do a video at that time of the installation process, and we're going to test them in a real world environment and see how they hold up. So join us for that video. And until then, like, subscribe, ring the bell, and Roger out.